Alright, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Nick, and we are once again back playing some Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. This is the banned footage DLC that just came out this week. Literally, to my chagrin, 1 week after the full release of the game last week, which I do have a full Let's Play walkthrough on. It's Capcom, and they're cutting content, and DLC's probably on the disc bullshit, but that's a conversation for another day. Only thing I can do is play it. Hopefully, I don't crap my pants. Hopefully you guys enjoy me very nearly crapping my pants, and that's all we can re- that's basically what you need in life. So hope you guys are going to enjoy. Let's see what we got here.
Days has left many residents in some of the
Why are you doing this?
The prettiest my little girl has given me.
Oh, fuck, why do I do this to myself? What is this? I think of all the characters of the entire game, the mom was definitely just fucking... God. She's definitely the most terrifying. So, nightmare bedroom. I guess we have options here. Okay, we'll start off with nightmare. Rewards. Oh, this is gonna be. Who the hell is Clancy? This is a saw room if I ever saw one.
You're kidding me.
Survive until dawn. We have 1,000 gear points. It's like a zombie thing? Nazi zombies? Compactors produce a steady amount of scrap. Why is... What's going on? Ooh. Okay. Alright. Let's do this. Corrosive probably would have been useful. Another first aid kit. I'm gonna focus on... Chogoose. So using that machine moved the time 5 hours. So this is my workstation. Well, we're in the morgue. So we're in the house right now. Fuck me, man. Here they come! Back off, bitch! Oh, you're still kicking. How are you still- Okay. Fuck. Oh! I can't tell if he's still dead or not. Or still alive or not. Maybe I should- Oh no. Traps! Ah! Fuck! Where'd you drop from? Yeah! Oh fuck. I think he's dead. No! Okay, maybe. Okay, let's get out of here. That door is barricaded down now. So do they keep coming out of here?
Oh, activate the scrap, activate the scrap, activate the scrap.
Back off, ho. Dear Lord, I'm running out of ammo. Oh, that's not good. I basically just barricaded myself in. Nope. Get out of here. We're all right. What is this thing? Turret? Man, you're shooting peas! Get the fuck out of here. Literally shooting peas. Is there like a timer here that's gonna... I'm gonna go back to that workshop. Oh, that corrosive. I wonder what's in that... the vault there. If I would have bought it, spent all my money on the corrosive right away. I only got 3 shells left. Tis not goose. Not goose! Nope. Fuck. I don't know why I did that. That was a bad idea. So don't go in that room, because there's literally nothing in there. What? Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit! Seconds. I can't build anything. So, well, I should have another supply, a big supply over there. I kind of want to see what the corrosive means. I have to go pick it up though. They've stopped, but can I still pick up the ones that have already been produced? Please tell me yes. Yeah! Oh fuck. Where are you?
I'm not dying down here.
1 a.m. What's what? How much is the corrosive? 15? Alright, I feel like buying the corrosive would probably be like terrible for me, but I'm gonna do it. I wonder if I can set off my own traps too. Come on!
Keep it together. You survived this far.
That is a fool's logic. I've survived this far. I should survive the rest of this. Nope! Ooh, they're getting faster! That guy was shaking and baking! Wow! How are you still alive? No, you're not. Oh. Fuck you, man. Shotgun is definitely the best weapon for this area. Thing deal, the Bob. Come on, give me. Yes. Okay. Buy some corrosive. Let's see what it gives me. Come on, baby. Big money. Big money. Hey!
Big money.
Oh, it opens another fucking thing. Surprised there aren't like items scattered throughout the entire scattered throughout the area that you can just pick up. Fuck. There's another one behind him. He's got claws too. Grenade launcher, we'll get you killed. Oh, knife was free the entire time. Fuck, why didn't I buy that? Stress. Shotgun shells. Let's go back to the original one on the far right over here. This thing's handy. Oh, that exponentially gets higher. Oh, fuck. What? Oh, no. You feel like you got what it takes to get a camera? It'll hurt me more than it hurts you. He's over there. He's over there! I should have saved those fucking explosive areas for Jack. He's chasing me. He's chasing me. Ammo gets more expensive too. Where are you? This vagina hole FOV makes this game a million times worse. It's like I have no field of view. It ain't over, ho! Oh my god. Oh! Fuck me. Run. Oh! Don't touch me! Run.
Try to sell you out of ammo?
No. Oh! Wow, you're so fast! Oh! How do you move so fast? Okay, this one's still cheap. This one's still cheap down here. Still cheap! I think. Yeah! Where'd you go? Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh, fuck.
I told you, don't you fuck with me.
Oh my god. Why do I slow down when I shoot? Missed!
You got yourself a boo-boo! Oh.
Fuck.
What?
No! Don't miss me.
I like it.
So ammo? Or fucking... It's a tough call.
Are you having fun yet?
Might be able to act. Come on, dude. There's no way you're that fucking fast. Oh my god, I was about to hit a med pack there. Oof.
Sorry, boy. You alright?
Oh no. Come on, keep moving. Dude! Where's the honor, man? You can't defend a headbutt. That's fine. one way. I have to buy ammo. I have no choice. Daddy is not coming on anything. Stop grabbing me! Piss me off. No.
I got the gift running all through me. All through me.
There's no way. Just, how the hell, man?
Every day it's the same thing.
Okay.
Are you having fun yet?
It's the last one.
Oh, I was so worried about you.
Oh, finally, yes.
When is this gonna be over?
Oh my God. Really? 3 more hours! 3 more hours! Okay. Well, at least things have started moving again. Compactors. Gimme! Only 100! You cheap motherfuckers. So I almost feel like I should. Okay, I think it. Well, at this point, the grenade launcher is actually cheap. So it's handgun ammo. But it just takes so long to shoot them. I need a first aid kit. If I were to redo this again, what I would do, Fuck. Why did I enter this with full health? What if I were to do this again, I'd start the first half of this game. This.
Fuck! Are all these things coming from?
Just running away from all these guys because it seems like they're just gonna keep spawning back in again. When I get to the point where it says defeat all enemies, then I'll do it. God, it's way too many guys. Fuck. Back off. Back off. Cheap ammo first. Still cheap. Oh, fuck my life. Come on! $300 $500 Can't grab me. Can't get me if you don't have a head. I'm gonna save that mini turret for Jack, I think. Come on, dude. No! No, don't touch me. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Back off. Back off. Back off. Back off. Back off. Gotta go buy some shotgun ammo. Shotgun ammo. Shotgun ammo. Shotgun ammo. Oh, wow. This is really, it's really picking up its production rate. Just gotta stay above water here. Oh my god. That might be a good time for this. It's that time again, eh? Damn it. Oh, fuck me. Oh, bloater! No way! Fuck that! Oh my god. Oh my god. This is a bad spot to be in. You're not who I want to hit. Back off, man! Bad time for a fucking reload. Just wanna make sure I have 1,000. Did I get him? There it is. Got him! Nope, don't get him. What I want to avoid is I want to avoid line of sight with this guy. I want to save one shell, the flame rounds for Jack, just in case he comes back again. Use those angles to my advantage here. Oh no. Don't jizz on me! Don't jizz on me! No way. Maybe I can't even buy. I can't buy handgun ammo. Fuck! 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 No! I was so close. Actually, no, I was not close. Oh, wow. That's some bullshit. I could have used this, like... Holy fuck. Infinite ammo! Ugh. I was kind of hoping it would be, like, story DLC. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. I guess that'll be it for the first episode. So that was Nightmare. And the next one we'll check out. I guess we're going to be going against the mama. And we're going to be playing Bedroom. But hope you guys enjoyed this first episode. And if you enjoyed, drop the video a quick thumbs up. And I shall see you guys next time, right? As always, have a fantastic day.